guys, those designs were amazing. What do you think? So next to me, I have the designer, and she's going to tell us about this collection. Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Kindly tell us about the amazing collection that just went on the runway.
Okay. My collection is Nivs collection. My inspiration is from Afrofusion. As you can see, all my designs have the touch of Ankara. That shows the love I have for my continent, Africa. That's why I made sure I included the Ankara prints, which are locally made in Africa. Yeah.
Now, Ankara, you know, Ankara is amazing. It represents us as Africans. And a lot of definitely designers use Ankara. But what would you say is your main, you know, inspiration when it comes to, you know, making your outfits or making your designs unique?
Making my designs unique. Okay, as you saw my designs, they are simple but elegant. My inspiration is from Afrofusion, remember, Macu. But mostly, I love Africa. I'm just proud of my continent. That's why I decided to use Ankara, because it's made in Africa and I'm proud of my continent.
Now, I understand what you're wearing is you, right?
Yeah.
What will you say about this dress?
My dress? It's an African-themed evening dress.
Well, you designed it yourself.
Yeah.
And, you know, there's one thing, there's a saying that says, I don't know whether it is from, I stand to be corrected, and it is those old sayings, a doctor or a witchcraft does not, you know, treat themselves. Now, regarding the fact that you are a designer, it's good to support yourself, right?
Yeah.
But what will you say when it comes to not just supporting yourself, but we supporting our very own, specifically here in Kenya?
Pardon?
Yeah, what will you say about we supporting our own right here in Kenya?
Me personally or all of us?
Everyone, all of us.
Everyone. I think for people to be confident in you, you must support yourself first. According to me.
That's amazing. Now, regarding the charity, why did you come here?
Okay, I came here. The theme was fashion for charity, and especially it was for helping girl child with the sanitary towel. So I came to support the event.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.